Hello, my people. Zion, we move. Zion, we move. Guys, this video, I know some maybe they come late now. And I go down the sea and they work inside social media. This sister here, one of the sea, it happened only in Zion, where they testify about how Jesus Christ see her from the wheelchair with the stick where he carry come from, on the way from UK down to a day she program. You can see this is day two of a day she last week, Sunday. I said, make her bring her for now. Man, I know they say, I know they give one a bozobola front and back as I used to do because I'm so busy somewhere these days. No problem. 2024 gonna be hot. No worry. Guys, what this clip of video make on a see as sister testify how God used Evangelist Chukwu Ebukano, she could be, and he, him, her. And he tell the doctor of UK that he's coming back with superpower. When he told him that he's going to carry power, he's going to walk with his leg. He said, okay, let us see now the kind of power he say you are talking about. He said, no problem, I'm going to this. He said, what is all this? He said, make I know come and let all the whole story because I know say, some of one I don't see this this video going around. Let make I plan small, make wanna see. Waiting by on say what his sister talk about how God Jesus Christ here. For those of you who say Jesus not the here, say na scam, na the scam, make on a listing. Okay, let's start into the video.
Now, sister, you know your reverend sister?
Yes, sir.
You said they carry you from the wheelchair from airport.
Yes.
Because you cannot walk.
Yes.
And even in the plane, this is what you use to sustain yourself.
Yes, I use support myself so that I can walk.
What happened during the prayer? What happened?
So during the prayer, I have been singing and asking God that today is my last. I will use this. For 3 years, I had an accident. I've been suffering this. And they said that I will do knee replacement. I said, no, I don't want knee replacement. That I believe in the God of Zion, that God will hear me. I must go to Odeshi. And my doctor was saying, what is Odeshi? I said, you will see.
Okay, Canada doctor, say what is Odeshi?
Yes. I said, Odeshi, you will see my, I'm going to receive my miracle. I will come back. You will see me without my kid and any of this. And it will happen.
Wave your hands unto the Lord. Wave your hands unto the Lord.
Hi guys, hi my people, hello, hello, hello everyone. I hope you enjoyed that clip of video you just watched. No, Zion, Nadia, they happen. No, they happen any other place. Zion, we move. Zion, we move. Nadia, they happen. In case if you never know, please follow up in Zion Ministry, Outreach Lagos, Nigeria. Bank in your name. Nadia, it is they happen. This one, a reverend sister, no one has seen so. For those of people wasting the doubts that must, where they doubt waiting God they use it, but they say, Bukachukwu, and I see, can they do? Make on, I see, say, this one, a reverend sister, ordained with a white, complete, up and down uniform. Now he can carry come with a leg, we know the waka over 3 years ago when she get us, according to her. You know the waka. It's okay, it's a one come all day. She, this all day, she happened last week, Sunday. Now they finish the first and second program. Now the second day, now this our Reverend sister got her healing instantly. And he said he believed that whenever he reach Zion ground, that he will be healed. And all the doctors that take care of her in UK there, according to her, he said he told them that he's going to dish and they asked her, what is Odeshi? He said, Odeshi is a power. She's a strong power from God Almighty program. Now they go so in Zion that if he come back, if he's coming back, that he will be healed. I hope you guys had it by yourself. So in the end of this video, I will still put the video for you to watch. It can make you understand it very well. I just want to analyze it small to make you to understand very well what our reverend sister said. And I want to also let people, the whole world, people that are watching my video or watching Evangelist Chukwu or anybody that carrying Zion Ministry, please believe in God, trust in God, and believe what God is using Evangelist Chukwu Ebukobi and doing in the life of people. I believe it's Elijah of our time, and you know. So guys, you can see how God is using him to deliver people from bondage. That is this why you see all these people that Christian people that don't believe in Jesus Christ come attack him all the time, talk about what he's doing, because they know that he's a problem in their kingdom. He's destroying all that they have hold tight captive. So he's losing them in that captivity. So that is the reason why you see a lot of them making war, try to find one way or the other to bring him down. But grace is too much now. It cannot bring anyone where God has blessed already. If God blesses, no one can curse you. So God bless, God bless you, and if the grace of God is upon your life, I believe that nobody, no man can bring you down unless you don't do what God expected you to be doing. So for Evangelist Chukwu Ebukanos Ikobi, I believe that the poor young man is doing what God is called for, call him for, and he's doing it properly. Because if someone is saying truth, you repeat that thing that he said over and over again without making any mistake. So if you watch Evangelist Chukwu Ebukobi Anosike, anytime he's saying something, repeat it over and over again, meaning that he's saying the truth and he doesn't lie because of to chase Christ or whatever. He doesn't chase Christ. Christ chased him. He's one of my celebrities in that Nigeria country. I'm telling you, number one. Yes, so my prayer for him is that God Almighty continue to bless, protect and guide him, direct him, more power, more wisdom, more knowledge. Well, he direct him for all he do. All he do, but so may God protect and give him more life. He will live long. He will live long. According to him, he always said, even if he died tomorrow, but he must live long ago. Even if he died tomorrow, that his grave is also going to be doing miracle. Yes, so I believe in that, because they never know that God can bring Messiah in the Igbo land. And this is a high time we Igbos, we Africa, we Nigeria, embrace this. God have blessed, embrace this our brother that God have used to bless us. I remember that time Father Tansy died. That Father, if a person say that 1 cent will come out of Igbo, I will not believe. Guys, I would like you to stay and watch the remainder of the video. See you again in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you all. Bye. Yes, so I saw you. She needs you. But you go keep person. People now they see what your sister they talk. When they tell you, doctor say they go this. See.